When I went out to the studio yesterday and picked up all the gear, I forgot one thing, which was the SSD drive for the Ronin 4D. And without it, I wouldn't be able to record or even use it.
Nej, jävla ollon. Oh, så skönt.
It is 2 degrees Celsius outside and we are going to film a music video today in the middle of the Swedish forests. And I feel like I might have underdressed. I'm sure you're gonna have to see. We have a power station. The Ronin S2, some Pebble tubes, the Ronin 4D, which is probably going to be our main camera, and some extra survival stuff if the bears are creeping up. The bears. I always mix up bears and bears. Sounds so similar.
Handicapsparkeringen, ja. Vilken snitsig bil ni har! Hur går
det?
Välkommen.
Tack.
Hallå, Jörgen.
Det är bra, själva. Nej, du gick runt.
Sena, men.
Tack.
Är det gött?
Det är bra, själva. Blött i marken. Sisko. Vad är det för något? Vad är det?
Det är ena plektrum då.
Oj, oj, look at this.
Kolla först där. Dead Bible. Och så vänder man. Så är det jag där.
Oh, it's that dude.
But I don't lay with a pick. Play with my fingers. So like, okay, men tack.
Så coolt.
We have a string quartet together with Dead by April. It's gonna be one awesome music video. Shoot done, cold as hell, but it felt like it went well and we definitely got the shots that we wanted. Was amazing to hear the cello and everything playing with the majestic song out in the forest. Very good combo.
Ställ dig bredvid där igen. Nej, du ser lite argare ut på den bilden.
Alltså?
Ja, eller han.
Ja. Jag har också precis bytat.
Oh. Så här har jag sprungit runt i en, vadå? 3 timmar.
Då får jag en sån. Tack för idag.
I'm off.
Tack.
Som vanligt. Until next time.
Tack för idag. Pong. Jag springer runt. Här kommer han. Hej! Här kommer han!
Där!
Poof. Tack för idag.
Tack för idag.
Ha det bra.
Samma.
I think we shot a total of 1 terabyte of footage. And this heating pad, can highly recommend you if you're gonna be outside for a long time. Sticks on, keeps you warm, and also good to warm your hands if you need to. I was supposed to get to the office and then start editing yesterday's vlog, but I was so eager to start fiddling around with the footage that we shot for the music video, so I started editing the music video instead. I'm gonna give you a little bit of a preview. It is gonna look so good. And this is not a sponsored video, but the DJI Ronin 4D, such a good camera. And even though I would spend the entire night here to edit the music video until it was finished, that is probably not gonna happen. I need to edit yesterday's vlog, so I'm gonna head home. I am going to bring some food for Amanda and Alex, and then I will start editing. And I really hope that you enjoyed today's vlog, because it wasn't really that much. But anyway, it's a vlog, and we are closing up on episode 100. See you tomorrow.